It is on.
Fourth.
I
Arctic type weather, even though they're very close. Their climate is similar to ours in the United States. So which country did we think was all icy and which one was all green? We thought Iceland actually was icy and Greenland was actually green. It's actually the other way around. So we thought that was interesting. And in Iceland, women dominate sports. Women beat men somewhere at the odds of 7-10 in all of their sports there. And another sport that is Iceland's their national sport is handball, which is a cross between soccer and basketball. You actually make your basket by throwing it into a soccer ball. And the ball cannot hit your feet, or you have to what? Start the game over. Okay, so they're gonna line up and they're gonna demonstrate handball. And the poor second grade brownies are their goals. So hopefully they don't hit them too hard.
Thank you.